Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon.
Ma'am, I would like to know the experience that you share in Pinnacle 19.
It's definitely a wonderful platform for the students and of course for us as leaders also, because wherever the children participate, it's always the motivation which we get from each other. So this is a wonderful platform where the children are getting the opportunity for getting ahead in sports. And of course from these students only, maybe we get the district level, national level or a player of international cadet. So it's a wonderful platform.
Ma'am, so do you feel that co-curricular activities are really important for the students?
Definitely, for the multiple development of the child, whether it is physical, mental, moral or academic, all these activities matter a lot and they play their own important role for the development of the child.
Ma'am, so what do you want to suggest the students and any motivation that you want to give the students who are still working really hard?
Undoubtedly, the children have worked really hard, they've toiled in and out, the sports teachers, the team, the organizers, everybody has worked. So it's not always winning or losing. I believe in a very famous quote given by Dr. Kalam, that small aim is a crime. So it's, they should aim high. Winning and reaching may not be for the first time, but definitely if they will aim high, they will definitely go ahead in the next round. So all the best to all the participants. And it's not always that you have to win, but participation matters a lot. So that develops the confidence, the exposure, and the way you should come up prepared for the next time.
Thank you so much, ma'am.